You're no jailer, are you?
No, no, you're from far away. And judging by the...
You must be some of that unkindled.
Remarkable. If that's true, below the high wall is a musty little town, not the home of any lord, just a very old settlement. An old woman, Loretta, lives there. Please, I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind. I may be a petty thief, but I've more wits than most royalty.
What do you say then?
Very well. I humbly place my faith. I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. Do your part and...
Welcome her speak then. Very well, then taken.
Well, a newcomer, I see. I am Andre, as a humble smith, forging. You're in search of the Lords of Sin. A toilsome journey, I'd wager. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith.
The wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their churning homes, converging at the base, head to the bottom of Forge On, through the Great Gate, and...
Welcome home, speak. Very well. Welcome, speak. Very well. Then take no.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidate.
Farewell, Ashen One.
But a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, armor, trinkets. I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary travel. And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my Ashen One fetch soul as is thy wont. Ashen One, be sure.